Well, thanks a lot for clicking in. Happy New Year 2012, Piedmont Triad. We appreciate you clicking in here on WXII12.com. We got spring feeling high temperatures to ring in the new year today. One more time, we got the wind picking up this afternoon, but an Arctic blast is on the way, paving the way for that piercing feel of air beginning tomorrow and especially into Tuesday. Tuesday's going to be quite a shock to the system as temperatures, this is a high of 32 on Tuesday. Wow, with sunshine, not a typo here, folks. In the mountains, you're going to get some snow showers there Monday night and Tuesday, but we're looking cold and dry here as we look at the week ahead. So let's make good use of today's comfortable, mild feel. Might trigger a little shower, too, in some of the mountain counties through the foothills into Piedmont. We started off a little cool this morning, but that's going to be pretty mild compared to the numbers that we have coming up this week. You can see that the wind today picks up out of the west and the southwest. Mountain high temperatures today get up to the 50s. It's a happy new year when it comes to the forecast theme. 59 by noon time today, about 63 as we go through this afternoon. And we'll see the cool down beginning tomorrow morning with the brisk winds picking up out of the northwest, limiting our high temperatures to probably no better than low 40s tomorrow. And then probably not even getting above freezing as we go into Tuesday as that blast of Arctic air gets firmly entrenched, even with sunshine. Now in the mountains, you got some moisture coming off the Great Lakes here, channeling down the spine of the mountains for some snow showers there. That'll be Monday night into Tuesday. Doesn't look like any of those are going to make it here to the Piedmont, but it does look like the cold air is going to make it all the way to the coast, and it will last into Wednesday as well. But the mild air we're pulling in ahead of our front today will be replaced by the cold air later tonight and tomorrow. You can see we start to slowly come out of the freezer on Wednesday, but still highs in the upper 30s and then 40s on Thursday, 50s on Friday. 54 will feel pretty good by Friday. Happy New Year's Day to you this Sunday.